Hello and welcome back to my official YouTube channel, Academic Insights. Once again, I welcome you all to my academic YouTube channel, that is Academic Insights. Friends, if you really like my videos, don't forget to subscribe my channel. Also, press the bell icon and don't forget to like my every video. Also, share my videos with your friends, colleagues, and relatives. And the last but not least, and which is very important, write your comment in the comment box so that we can improve in days to come. So friends, in this video, we are going to talk about MCQ questions or MCQ questions relating to auditing. The topic which we have covered here is introduction to auditing. Starting with the question number one. Question number one is here with us. This kind of audit is conducted generally between two annual audits. This kind of audit is conducted generally between two audits or annual audits. And the options are internal audit, interim audit, final audit, and continuous audit. And the correct option is interim audit. Question number two, auditing begins where dash ends. Auditing begins where dash ends, and the options are selling, inventory valuation, accounting, purchases. And from these four options, we are going to find out a correct option, and the correct option is accounting. It means auditing begins where accounting ends. Question number three, audit means dash recording business transaction, preparing the final accounts, examination of books, accounts, vouchers, etc. And the last one, preparing final accounts. And the correct option for this question number three is examination of books, accounts, vouchers, etc. Question number four, auditor shall report on accounts examined by him, dash. Auditor shall report on accounts examined by him, dash. And the options are to the shareholders, to the court, to the bank, to the general public. And the correct option is to the shareholders. Question number five, what is audit? And the options are reporting the financial information, examination of financial statements, preparation of financial statements, maintaining the ledger records. And the correct option from these four options is examination of financial statements. Question number six, The main object of an audit is, and the options are expression of opinion, detection and prevention of frauds and errors, both A and two, or A or B. Option number four, depend on the type. And the correct option out of these four options is detection and prevention of fraud and errors. Question number seven, the title of AAS2 issued by Council of ICAI is, and the options are objectives and scope of the financial statements, objective and scope of the audit of financial statements, objectives and scope of the business of an entity, objective and scope of financial statement audit. And the correct option is objectives and scope of the audit of financial statements. Question number eight, auditing standards differ from audit procedures in that procedures relates to. And the options are audit assumptions, acts to be performed, quality criterion, method of work. And the correct option for question number eight is acts to be performed. Question number nine, an auditor obtained knowledge about a new client business and its industry too. And the options are make constructive suggestions concerning improvement to the client's internal control system, evaluate the appropriateness of audit evidence obtained, understand the event and transactions that may have an impact, that may have an effect on client's financial statements. And the last one, all of the above. And the correct option is understand the events and transactions that may have an effect on client's financial statements. Question number 10, which country gave recognition to auditing first in the Companies Act? And the options are America, Britain, India, England. And the correct option is England. Question number 11, when the audit of company accounts was made, compulsory in India? And the options are 1894, 1914, 1947, 1952, and the correct option is 1914. Which of the following governments in India followed the education of accountancy first? And the options are Government of Delhi, Government of Bihar, Government of Mumbai, none of this. And the correct option is Government of Mumbai. Question number 13, auditing is dash an art, a science, both A and B, none of this. And the correct option is both A and B. It means it is an art as well as a science. Question number 14, who can be an auditor? And the options are commerce graduate, law graduate, cost accountant, chartered accountant. And the correct option is it's a chartered accountant. Question number 15, the function of an auditor is to examine the arithmetical accuracy of accounts, to detect and prevent the frauds, all of the above. And the correct option is all of the above. Question number 16, the function of an auditor is a pet, watch, blood hand, and thirsty. And the correct option is to watch. Question number 17, auditor is a watchdog and not a bloodhound. Decision was given in the case of what? And the options are London and General Bank, 1895, Kingston Cotton Mills Company, 1896, Irish Woolen Company Limited versus Tyson and others, 900, none of these. So the correct option is Kingston Cotton Mills Company, 1896. Question number 18, chartered accountants are a mature auditor, government auditor, professional auditor, none of this. And the option is professional auditor. An auditor should be dash fearless, honest, tactful, and D, all of the above. And the correct option from these four options is D, that is all of the above. Question number 20th, an auditor should have tactfulness, honesty, morality, and all of the above. And the correct option from these four options is all of the above. He should have all these qualities. My dear friends, I hope you have liked my video. So if you really liked my video, don't forget to subscribe my channel. Also press the bell icon so that you'll get this kind of videos in future. Also like, share, and comment in comment box so that we can improve in future. So thank you very much for watching my video. We will meet very soon for the next video.